This next exercise is called a push press. So with this movement, we're gonna do a standard swing like we did before. Okay, and then when we come up into the clean, instead of catching it into the order position, we're gonna immediately press it out from the body like we did with a flag press. So again, two movements into one. So we'll just break it down into the two movements. So the first movement is gonna be the clean, and then from there, you immediately push it out into a flag press. So we're just gonna put those together now. So we'll do our swing, and then lock out the elbows. So push it out. Just do a few reps from the side so you can see. So from here, we're gonna finish with the hands around about shoulder height, elbows locked out, shoulders down and packed down. That's turned on, just locking out those elbows at the end now. Double push press, we're gonna use two clubs. Again, just makes it so much more challenging when we're trying to stabilize those clubs independently. So exactly the same, we'll do our swing, and then straight into a flag press. So it's the same setup, only difference is we've got our feet closer together so we can get those club bells on the outside of the knees. Hip hinge, hip drive, as we catch the clubs into that clean position, immediately drive out, just making sure those shoulders are down and packed down when we've got full elbow lock and our wrists are kept neutral.